So scared. Here you go. Are you gonna scare the doggies? Hello.
Hello.
Welcome back. Already cleared. Cleric Beast and Father Gascoigne. You scared the doggies? A lonely bear? No. It will start in 3 minutes. I don't need to be live. I just want to be in the chat room. Here you go. You're so crazy. All right, here we go. Good job, Sam. Blast off. The doggies are so soft. I'm so excited, Sam. Good job. Welcome, welcome. We've already cleared Gascoigne and the cleric beast. Now I'm just getting ready to head towards Cathedral Ward after I get done with old Yharnam. I have very much enjoyed playing this game over and over again. It's one of my favorites. I did forget a little something right here. As you can hear my excited children, they love this game too. And that's what it's all about, doing it for the kids. Very excited. Hopefully it won't take me too many tries to go ahead and take out the Bloodstar Beast. But if it does, oh well. Every death I take is one more dollar that goes towards the Los Angeles Children's Miracle Network Hospital.
You there! Hunter! Didn't you see the warning?
I saw it. Saw the warning. Last off. Blood gemstone. Three bags full. Good singing, Papa. Good singing. Come here, Papa. Somebody to write my notes fine eventually too, so. Da da da. Oh no, poor birdies. Here we go. Oh, blood tinge gemstone, that's always good. Take on Jura. Probably a horrible idea. Please, Jura. Didn't stand a chance. Poor Jura didn't stand a chance. There we go. Gotta love these visuals. Got to love the visceral. Are you making the kitty cat chase the papas? You see what you started, love? Yay! Oh, you're watching me over there? Messed me up. I was like, what? Now they're making the cat chase it around. I was wondering who was watching me. Because somebody popped up. Ah, snap. Who? Oh. I think she's watching me on, Oh, man. I'm gonna die. Stick here. Gotta play this smart. I'm gonna die. Oh, it's not good. Oh man. Here we go. Alright, got the shortcut. That is good. Here we go. Smart. What is it? Oh, you scare me. What is it? Oh, I see it. It's a laser. It's a laser. God, I love it. Couple at a time, couple at a time. These guys like to hurt people. There's still one of those things in here? Okay, but I took out all the small ritual blood. And thank you everybody that's watching me so far. I appreciate the support. Gotta love the madman's knowledge. I'm gonna try to kill as many of these things as I can, cause this bloodstarved beast is gonna wanna take me out. Ah, there's another one right there. I'm watching him. Deaths are soon to be coming. Once I try to take on this bloodstarved beast, the death toll will rise. The death toll will rise. Thank you, Chelsea, if you're the one watching, I appreciate it. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. This dude, man, this dude has problems here in 2 seconds. This dude are gonna have some kill you, dude. I'm good. Bone marrow ash, that does explain a lot. Team right now. Man, I just keep getting lucky. that for a tempering blood gemstone. Not worth it. The charred hunter garb, on the other hand, this is well worth it. The red moon. Careful with the laser, Papa. That Play-Doh serious around here, baby. Alright? So you know. Oh man. Which one of you two wants it first? Where they try to hide. What's that? Oh, wow. Is that a Play-Doh circle? Yellow. Let's go back to Hunter's Dream. So excited about your Play-Doh, Papa. Yeah, yellow Play-Doh. Pirates. So, how long do you think it's going to take before all the colors are mixed? Yep. Smart about this, I got 16,000. Might as well spend them on health and power. Got it. I got it. Yellow. Yay. What is that? Can I see? Let me borrow one. No. That was a big twist. That was a big boy twist. What's that? You see the little, the human little face? The zero? That's, yeah. There's nobody there right now. I had up to three a second ago, whenever you were watching, and then I guess Chelsea was watching. Yeah. Thank you. You see? You alright, Bubbus?
Welcome home, good hunter.
You're super excited. You happy with your big with your circles, huh?
Very well. Let the echoes let.
Wow, wow, wow. Cool stars, multiple colors and everything. I see that. Do you need anything, babe? What's that? That is my juice. I totally forgot. Sammy's been drinking it. I forgot it was mine. How are you? Oh yeah, and you, and you, and you? Tell mommy, it's not a Miguel original unless it has everything. Big hammer. Where do you see the big hammer at work, Sammy? Let's look at this. Oh no, I died. That's death number 3. Where's my pen at? Death number 3. It's good. We only lost 2,000. We only lost 2,000 blood echoes, Papa. It's alright. We still got it. Did you give mommy a kiss?
Yeah.
Give me a kiss.
Did mommy kiss it? Aw, thank you. Mommy kiss
giving mommy all those kisses. Gonna make it on my way back to Jura. Already? Wow. And doesn't get here till 9? I forgot this though. It's a how long flight?
11 hours.
Wow. That's a long flight. So crazy, my big bear. He's climbing the ladder. Ready? Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, go. He's climbing. Yeah, is he climbing? Yeah. Climb, climb, climbing. Yay, he made it. Yay. Now he's sliding down the ladder. Crazy bear, a crazy bear. A chocolate chip. Oh yeah. Where's the limit? Oh no. The big bad wolf was trying to get daddy. That's the big bad wolf that took daddy's souls. That big bad wolf's not gonna have a good day today. See your big, big belly, papas. So big. Time to fight the big monster. Three stops? monster ate Poppy. He ate Poppy. Monster ate Poppy. Oh wait, that was death number 4. I'm over here. And death count number 4. Keep my peoples informed. I'm coming to you live. Yeah. Daddy has to make sure he gets his souls back, dude. If not, we're not gonna be in a good area when we get to the big monsters. I died again, Miguel. Oh no, Monster Sam. And here comes death number 5. Are you ready, Miguel? Number 5, I'm telling you, dude. A ball? Alright, so let's try to pre-plan this. Maybe Daddy can stand a chance. I don't think Daddy can stand a chance, dude. What do we got here? Yeah, a bunch of blood cocktails. That might work. But Daddy has to go get his, Daddy has to go get his souls. That way, in case I die. That out, that works. That again, Miguel. Number 5. Death numero 5, buddy. Man, we're just racking them up. On the plus side, 3 more, and then we can try to ask somebody for help. Let's try to put the bone arrow mesh. Silver bells. Crazy bear. So excited, Bubba. What I need right there. Antidotes. That will help. Where are they? Where's those antidotes? Here we go. Alright, ready, Miguel? One more time? That sounds so reassuring. What I need to do is go get my blood echoes. Where do they go? There they are. Okay. Well, I can't. Pull up, I guess. Number six, children. Number six. Tries. 1, 2, 3. That's 3 so far. Two more deaths and we can ask somebody for help, dude. Yeah, what is that? Yeah? Tempering blood gemstones. You're welcome. Good job. Yes, you gentlemen are. Beast. Try number four. Here comes number seven, probably. What was that, Bubba? Thank you for the kisses, Bubba. You trying to take Daddy's phone? I see what's up. Okay. Peggle game. Thank you. I appreciate it. Death is imminent at this point. Somehow, someway, I'm getting lucky here. Every time I die, I donate a dollar. So there's 6 so far. I told you, my record right now is a 75, but that was on easy. So I don't know how. No! That's pretty messed up. Well, that's number 7. Sammy, I need you to update my Twitch. That's number 7. Nah, he's fine. I can just update it later. I got my tally right here anyway. I appreciate you watching my failure. But it's for the kids. Oh man. Now time to get back there again. One more death and I can ask somebody for help. That's the important thing. See, I set the rules right at least. I wasn't gonna make it easy on myself. Stop judging me. Tried to hit and run, it didn't work. What's going on, man? It's La.
Oh, hello.
The wife says hi. Pretty sure I can't say that while I'm live, so you know. Appreciate you watching. I'm trying to make you proud, man. And here we go again. Except this time I don't have any antidotes. That's the important thing around here. Yeah. Oh. I was hoping my... Doesn't it? I'm thinking it does. It does sound pretty bad. Doesn't look like a kitty cat to me, but that's what you think it is. Again. Man, that got painful. Wait, how many is that? What's that number 7? 4, 5, 6. Oh, Now I can ask for help from somebody. Isn't that awesome? Died 5 times on 1 boss, Papa. No, I just, those are the rules I put down. I wasn't going to get help from the very first one. I was going to wait until I died at least 5 times per boss. See? I told you I wasn't going to make it easy on myself. Not too easy, at least. The problem with getting people to help is the game gets harder. Let's go ahead and put this beckoning bell in there. Let's try to get some people to help. Somebody should pop up before I get to the end. Hopefully. If not, I'll take a short little break. Did you read the bottom thing that Law put on here? Yeah. Yep, it is. Somebody should be popping up here soon, hopefully. Well, got somebody to help. Knowledge is power. Don't worry, now I'm about to just sacrifice this dude. Alright. This look awesome. Let's do this. Hopefully it'll pick on him and then I can take advantage and just get the back strikes. Hopefully. Law says he misses you more than he misses me. She says every time she eats sushi, it reminds her of you. She said you need to come up here so we can drink some sake. Nah, dude. Today is your day. Oh no. Oh no. There you go. Man, that guy is awesome. That sounds remotely racist, is what Law says. She said just a little bit. Too bad. It's pretty bad. I made it past the first two with only dying twice. This one killed me. A lot. Oh, that's funny. You hurt my mind sometimes.
Welcome. What did... Very well. Let the echoes be- let me-
good times. And I don't like you. Doing too bad at least. Cathedral Ward. Alrighty. After Amelia, I'm gonna take another short break. Pretty sure she's gonna own me like about 10 times too, so. I think between her and Ligarius. Let's go hit this workshop. On the PlayStation, dude. No, nothing special. Just a PlayStation. And I died. Appreciate it. You're just helping the children. Hey man, they can't chase me around. Oh yeah, no, I'm just streaming. It's on high. I don't have it on HD. Yeah, I know. Hater. Blame you for that one. Alright, here we go again. This has got a cat right there too. You see the dude upstairs. He's got a dang sniper rifle. That guy over there. That guy can take you out. It's actually really good. It's made by the same guys that make the Dark Souls series. Except this one's a lot faster. And you don't have to worry about blocking as much on this one. Even though you got a Gatling gun, a wheelchair dude. Not very fast at turning though. And these dudes right here. Yep, that guy right there. Chance. Ah, that guy took my soul. That was freaking. What I do, I'm gonna go back. Yeah, if you got a PS4, you should try it, man. There's some DLC coming out on the 24th of November. They got way better when they made Dark Souls. The Radiant Sword Hunter's badge. This is the weapon I was going for. Pick that up here in a second. Yeah, Dark Souls 2, I've been playing that. That thing kills me. Dark Souls 3 comes out, what, next year, March? Looking forward to losing to that game a lot as well. Where are we going? There we go. Miguel, what are you watching? Watching the wheels on the bus? Table tennis. Yeah, it's all that. Congratulations again, by the way. I would be sacrificing sleep. Yeah, I don't know. I think sleep is definitely very important. Hey man, sometimes you gotta live with the stereotypes, right?
Oh no.
That went bad. Very, very bad. Very, very bad. And that's 10. No, but we got the Radiant Sword Hunter badge. I know. Hit the wrong button. This thing is does not take nicely to you trying to win. Go get all those souls back. I like the people who leave notes on here, and there's like Captain Obvious. Alright, gun toting dude. It's not. This thing and you, your life on a platter. That's the guy that has my stuff. You're thinking the real notes. I'm talking about the freaking notes that people leave on there. Don't know what that was. No, I'm gonna get too far. And 11. Maybe I shouldn't go to the workshop. I don't think the game wants me to go there. Hey, you know, it's not a requirement. I'll try one more time. Or two. She does every now and again. She enjoys watching me die. got my stuff. Again, it's 12. It does burn some, Quicksilver bullets, and you do run out of them. You only have 20 per try, pretty much. But if you use them, they're pretty low damage. I mean, you can get up to 25 if you do that. But I'll show you. See if I can get an enemy that I can mess up with. This guy's too easy to kill. They are easy to find though, because they're all over the place. Low damage. They're better for, well, you know how Dark Souls has that riposte. That's this game version of it. Sell those. They really don't give me anything I really need, so. Small hair ornament on the other hand. One third of the umbilical cord, that's important for later. Creepy doll. Good job, buddy. Kill this beast. everything for the beast room. Gotta love it, man. Laughing just like that, dude. I don't even know. That dude, bye. I did not know how to do it here. That is a crazy... Those things are horrible to kill, too. Important thing is I took him out. shootout, so. At least that's my plan right now. I could have done that the first time, but I didn't remember what the heck I was supposed to do. Oh crap. Huh, they didn't see me. Suckers. That works for me. Oh man. But yeah, I'm not sure actually. I've never had a double power form to shoot. Tell me about it, they take you out quick. And this is unforgiving. Shot, because if not, it's bad. Oh man, you're good. I'm gonna be on and off throughout the day. So you'll probably catch me back on here. I'm gonna take another break here in a little bit. So do what you gotta do, man. Thanks for watching. He's a bad dude right there. He wants to just take me out too. That's the worst part. That's the worst part. I wish I could do to stop that dude. I don't even know. Alright, there we go. Not too bad right now. Life at this point. Oh man. Oh man. Alright, time to go talk to Vicar. Or not. So, what's her name? And then after that. After that, we'll just, yeah. Oh, there's Aileen. Okay.
Perfect not to go near the two. Henry and he.
Maybe I should try to help Hendrik. Good tip. You know, I can probably take on Hendrik. Well, she's doing her thing. Cheese Hendrick. And I'll call it quits, and then I'll go after Baker. First thing. Guy's one of the old hunters, that's why he's so dang hardcore. Can I turn up the heater? Yep. Alrighty, it's on, love. Yeah, man, that ladder took everything. Because I sure wasn't gonna freaking try to take that beating. That dude's hardcore. Oh, crap. He said no. That dude was waiting for me. Yeah, now I'm gonna play this one safe. One of the original hunters, man. He'll take you out quick too. Thank you. hardcore, man. There.
That wasn't necessary. You have my thanks. We made it with our lives. You're not bad at all. You must have killed Gascoigne as well, then.
Yep.
He was falling apart. I'm sure it had to be done. But try to keep your hunter should hunt leave the hunting.
Good job. Well, thank you.
Try to keep your leader.
19,000. I think I'm just going to take it to Hunter's Dream now. And I think I'll come back. Hey, that chick's a beast. You piss her off, you'll know real quick. Probably one up top. Yep, there she is. Well, alrighty, man. I'm just gonna level up a bit, and then I'm gonna call it for an hour or so. And then you can handle your stuff, man. Alrighty. Appreciate you watching.
Welcome. What is it? Very well.
Let me add some more. $151. All right. Later, La. I'll see you around, man.
Farewell.
Just clean this up real quick. Oh, I'm gonna give her that hairpiece.
Welcome. What is... What? I would not have... Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you just...
A couple more things I gotta sell, too. Which will help me against
very well,
Amelia. Oh yeah, that will definitely help. Time being, I will be back in a short little bit of time. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. And I'll be back. My death tally currently is 14, so that will be $14 I'm donating to Children's Miracle Network Hospital, Los Angeles.